Target down. Now it's time for sodas to retire.